In this video, I have a very special presentation. It's the time of year when we have the Australian Model Expo. This event is held every year on the King's Birthday long weekend. As usual, the quality of the entrance was exceptional. Of course, we had the usual culprits that are always at these Model Expos. You know, the popular ones, the aircraft, the cars, the tanks, dioramas, ships, all sorts of type of vehicles like these Formula One racing cars, and they covered the whole gamut. It was such a great variety of entrants this year. One thing I did notice, there was actually a lot of cars this year, and a lot of them were Australian. This weekend is a huge weekend for me because I do all the photography and the video work for the Model Expo. So it's a big night for me. I usually start at 5 p.m. at night and finish around midnight. And occasionally, well, not occasionally, every time, we end up running out of time and I'm having to come in at 8 o'clock the following morning for about 2 or 3 hours to finish off what we didn't get completed the previous night. And you may have noticed I have a bit of a husky voice because, it's like I said, it's been a huge day, well, so far, huge weekend for me. This event is held on the King's Birthday long weekend, like I mentioned earlier, at Sandown Raceway, and it's just jam-packed with people every time. It's a big event, and it's an annual event, and like I said, it's the Australian Model Expo. So it attracts competitors from all over Australia, with some great prizes to be given away as well. Every year at the Expo, we have a whole bunch of clubs that do displays. And they usually pick a theme, and then they build that particular theme during the year, then present it at this Expo. There was quite a variety of ones. There was a big one that was D-Day, and also another one from the Danong Scale Modeling Club, which was Italian. So anything Italian related, you could build. Now, one of the things that really impressed me was this display. This was When Worlds Collide. Absolutely fantastic theme. It was actually my favorite theme out of the whole club displays. Now, as you can see, there's something like the Pink Panther Panzer, and you know, there's a variety of ships that have had wings put onto them. This is a crossover of some jets with the the Tunnel Run from Star Wars, and also some dinosaurs with tanks, and you know, the Warhammer as well. And these are just, it was just so innovative. Love the ideas. This is the Barbie bomber. I mean, how cute is that? Dropping balloons and love hearts. I usually set up my gear just after the doors are closed to the public. And I set up for video as well as photography. That's why I have so many lights there. That way I don't have to constantly reset my lighting. All I do is just change over my cameras and get stuck into it. Like I said, big night for me from 5 to 12, but well worth it. Enough of me talking. Let's get into the hero shots from the night. Of course, I have to give out a huge shout out to Lawrence and the crew of the Model Expo. Thank you so much for your help on the night. And another big thank you to Gary and Frank, who were my assistants on the night. Couldn't thank you enough. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you for your help. If you like this video, go and check out my previous videos of the Expo from last year. Catch you in the next video.